bummer. How am I gonna bounce back from this?